America's trying to save its own ass, please.